the first time that friends of mine had tasted this, it was my husband just kind of put pita bread, who's American, he's not Palestinian, but he knows that we can do this, simplify this food. And so instead of making the dough and going through that whole process, you can just buy some pita bread. I prefer Contos Greek pita because it's a little thick and it's pocketless. And so what you do is you just make the za'atar mixture. So you take the za'atar herbs and you add the olive oil in, like I will show you shortly. And then you just, let's just pretend this is a baked pita and it's ready to go. You just put it right on top and you put it in the oven for maybe 5 minutes. 5 to 7 minutes. I wouldn't go more than that because then you're going to burn the bread. And then you just take it out and cut it up into small pieces, and people love it. Very easy to make. Literally, just pita bread and some spice that you buy, or, you know, herbs that you buy, and you mix it with olive oil.